welcome back to Brosh's Adventures. Today we are at Baru Island at the National Aviary of Colombia, which is a really large bird sanctuary with about 135 different species of birds. And today we're going to do a 2.5 to 3 hour walking tour around here. It is about a 45 to an hour drive from Cartagena. We got a taxi out here, but you can also get shuttle buses and stuff like that to make it a little bit cheaper.
This is a little bit darker. If you want to take it.
Oh.
So we've been on the tour for about 45 minutes or so, I'd say, and we've walked through about three different habitat areas, saw some cool eagles, a big gecko that you just saw, and we've still got a lot to do. Oh, okay. Parakeet.
In Spanish, it's like carice. Oh. Ole, pequeña. Oh, no, mi amor.
So I think we found all of our favorite exhibition, which is the flamingo area here. And there's just a bunch of flamingos among the mangroves here showering and eating, and some are even up on the boardwalks here. So as you can see in here behind me, the flamingos are going absolutely nuts. It might be even hard to hear my voice just because they're constantly flapping and making noise and showering, it looks like, as well. It's really cool. This is definitely my favorite part, and I think my parents' favorite part as well. Even the guide said it's her favorite part and is asking me for pictures and videos when I'm done. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you think I deserve it, please like and subscribe below and check out some more videos on my channel to get backpacking tips and tricks from around the world.